Hi, Gabby. The federal government wants to pay you for going green. And it's paying off for local business Vermont Castings, too, because customers now have a big incentive to buy their wood stoves.
As we look forward, one of the things that's really helped us a lot is for 2009 and 2010, the federal government is giving a $1,500 tax credit for people who buy biomass fuel-driven stoves.
Things are heating up at Vermont Castings in Bethel, where projected sales of their wood stoves are up 10% for the next year.
And since our wood stoves, obviously, are from a renewable energy source, people qualify when they buy that, and that's really spurred a lot of people to go into the dealers.
The legislation for the tax credit, which was finalized this June, will apply to all wood stoves bought in 2009 and 2010 that are at least 75% energy efficient. That, in combination with turbulent oil prices, has piqued customer interest.
Once you've got that cord of wood or two sitting in your backyard ready to burn, no matter what happens with oil prices, and we know they're going to go up. I mean, as the economy begins to heat up, oil prices will go up, and now's the best time to buy a stove.
Many employees at the two facilities are seasonal, but with an expected boom in business pending, many employees are once again clocking in at the factory, and it's much earlier than usual.
Our year usually has a surge in the fall, and we've actually seen it start a little bit earlier. And because of that, we've been hiring some more people. We've been bringing people in, been advertising for people. So it's good for the area.
More specifically, the legislation includes a 30% tax credit, with $1,500 being the maximum on qualified biomass-fueled stoves. Gabby?
All right, so Jackie, is there anything else customers need to do in order to qualify for this?
Gabby, when you buy a wood stove that qualifies, you'll be issued a certificate from the dealer that has to be returned to the IRS to prove the wood stove's efficiency. Live in the Upper Valley Newsroom, I'm Jackie Bender.